Hi, I'm Garrick Aden-Buie, a data science educator at RStudio and an R and Shiny developer. I also tinker with web development, and I realize that I've learned the most about web development by working on my slides. Wanting to put images in the right place or give text the right color, it's like each slide ends up becoming a small web project, and I've learned more about web development this way than any other. So that's what I want to share with you today. How can we use xaringan as a playground to learn web development? So wait, what? What is xaringan? First of all, it's an R package that you can install from CRAN. Second, it's a way to write an R Markdown with some extra syntax, and then have your R Markdown, R code, and outputs, plots, widgets, all rendered into slides. The slides are web pages in HTML, and the great thing about that is that you can use CSS to lay out and style your slides. But the downside is that you have to use CSS to lay out and style your slides. So CSS is a little tricky to wrap your mind around, but I think that xaringan makes it a little more fun. So let's first learn a little bit about CSS and the web. CSS styles are rules about how elements on the screen should appear. The most common way to link a rule to an element is to use a class. In CSS, these start with a dot. Xaringan has an extra little syntax that makes it easier to reference these CSS classes. You write the class name, then a pair of brackets, and then you put text or whatever you want inside the brackets. Here we use the complement class for the whole sentence and the RStudio blue class for just the word RStudio. Inside a rule, there are CSS properties where you can set a property equal to a value, like font family to monospace or color to tomato. Notice that because RStudio blue has its own color and it's closer to the word RStudio, it wraps around RStudio, it doesn't turn tomato. The second thing to know about the web is that everything is in a box. The block boxes take up a full line of horizontal space. In Markdown, their brackets span more than one line. Inline boxes fit within block boxes and don't break the flow. In Markdown, their brackets are on the same line like with RStudio Blue. The real reason xaringan is so fun is Infinite Moon Reader. Let me show you why. Okay. I have a little project here with some slides. It's an RMD file, and I've cleared out all of the starter text. So let's add a heading and render the slides. Great. But now let's use Infinite Moon Reader. It's available under the add-ins menu. When we run it, it first renders the slides. But when I type, my text shows up right away. This is awesome. So let's recreate the example we saw in the slides. I have a complement that RStudio is cool. And I'll put RStudio in RStudio blue. Okay, that takes care of the markdown. But we can add HTML to the slides too, which means I can create a style block and create rules for the complement and RStudio blue color. Look, the slides are updated live. Are we having fun? Classes are reusable, so let's make fun blue too. Okay. One more example. Let's create a block element called cat box. In the box, we'll put a cat. It's hard to see the block element, so let's give it a background color. Now you can see it takes up the whole line. And let's give it a height and a width, say 300 pixels each. And rather than have it be a blue background, let's actually put a cat in the box. For this, we can use background image with URL. And then a URL to a placeholder kitten image. Now, usually cats on slides are positioned off to the side a bit, and we can do this too. We'll set position to absolute, which tells the browser to put the box exactly where we want it to be, relative to the top, right, bottom, or left of the box's container, which is our slide. So let's put it about 50 pixels from the bottom and 50 pixels from the right. Great. One last note, when you're done, you should put these styles in a CSS file. Okay, I hope you enjoyed this and learned a little. Go explore and have fun. And also, check out xaringan Extra. It's an R package that brings lots of little goodies to xaringan. Go make great slides.